Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. Before we go on, don't forget to like and share if you enjoy our content. Please hit the subscribe button to get notified when we post more dog-related content. Liking and sharing our content helps massively with the growth of our channel, so it's very much appreciated. Today's video is all about the Border Terrier. Here's a quick glance at the pros and cons covered in this video. Pros: low shedder, easy to groom, suitable for apartment living, hypoallergenic, ideal for allergy sufferers, intelligent and easy to train. Cons: strong prey drive, stubborn streak, loves to bark and dig holes, prone to weight gain. Overview: Border Terriers are deeply popular in their native England. In 2011, this breed accounted for 25% of all terrier breed registrations with the Kennel Club. They're in competition with the Staffordshire Bull Terrier for the most popular dog breed. However, in 2019, the Staffy beat the Border Terrier for the top spot by just 101 registrations. The Border Terrier is less popular in the United States. This is due to fewer breeding lines than in the UK and the rest of Europe. Small in size, this breed is suitable for apartment living. They're also adaptable to different home environments, another reason that makes them so popular. Activity needs must be met if this dog is being kept in a flat. Otherwise, destructive behaviors will occur and could quickly form into habits. History: Border Terriers originate from England, close to the Cheviot Hills, near the Scottish border. They were bred to hunt foxes, vermin, and other small animals that would terrorize farmers. Huntsmen would also use the Border Terrier to kill foxes as a sport. Other names for this breed include the Coketdale Terrier and the Readwater Terrier. Border Terrier temperament: Border Terriers display all the typical signs of a terrier dog. They love to dig, bark, and they certainly won't back down from a fight. With that being said, this breed is rather sociable, friendly, and loving, which helps balance their behavior. These pets love receiving their owner praise, and this is the main reason why they're so easy to train. Affectionate, obedient, well-behaved, and cheerful, the Scottish Border Terrier is a pleasure to be around. Whilst they may dabble in cheeky behavior here and there, with consistent training, this shouldn't form into bad habits. Occasionally, the Border Terrier personality may show a stubborn streak, so any potential owner will need patience. Are Border Terriers good with strangers? Yes, this breed behaves well around strangers. Border Terriers will alert their owners to any newcomers at the door but won't react defensively or with aggression. This breed is people-orientated and will be friendly towards humans they don't know. Are Border Terriers good with children? Yes, Border Terriers are great with children. They're small and won't accidentally injure small kids. They also have the stamina to play day in, day out. These canines may be a little boisterous for children under 5 and won't tolerate disrespectful behaviors. Are Border Terriers okay with other dogs? Border Terriers are more sociable with dogs than other terrier breeds, as they would often work in packs alongside foxhounds. Whilst they won't initiate aggression, they will certainly retaliate in defense. The breed can live alongside other dogs. Only introduce a cat to a Border Terrier puppy, as they won't be too accepting once they enter adulthood. Exercise: an hour's worth of exercise should be given to the Border Terrier dog each day. However, on some occasions, this breed may want a little longer. Be careful not to allow a Border Terrier puppy to overexert themselves. This can lead to health issues in the future. Due to their high prey drive, these dogs shouldn't be allowed off-leash unless they have perfected their recall skills. Enclosed open spaces would be the best and safest option. Retractable leads are great for allowing your dog that little bit of extra freedom. It's also ideal for practicing recall. Health: find out the breed-related health issues of the Border Terrier below. Shaking puppy syndrome, canine epileptoid cramping syndrome, canine gallbladder mucosal, luxating patellas, also known as trick knee. This condition causes the kneecap to move out of place before quickly relocating back into position. Intelligence and training. Border Terriers are known to be intelligent. They're also much easier to train than other terrier breeds, but that doesn't mean it'll be smooth sailing. Occasionally, these dogs like to have a mind of their own, and when they feel like this, avoid a training session. Like the rest in the terrier family, respect training is of the utmost importance. If a terrier doesn't respect you, they certainly won't listen to any commands you dish. House rules are the best way to establish this. Any bad behavior must be met with discipline, but this shouldn't be harsh. Harsh methods won't work on this pooch or any terrier. Obedience training should begin as soon as your authority has been asserted. Dogs can start training from 8 weeks of age, so aim to start some form of training as soon as possible. This could be housebreaking, house rules, respect, or obedience. Some owners may benefit from attending puppy classes. Border Terrier puppies will be able to learn new commands whilst socializing at the same time. If you are inexperienced or would prefer some one-to-one help, seek a trainer that is experienced with terrier behaviors. Grooming. Border Terriers are a rough-coated breed that doesn't shed much. They're hypoallergenic, making them ideal for those who suffer from allergies. Give them a thorough brush weekly or a light brush daily to remove any dead hairs stuck within the coat. Bristle brushes, slicker brushes, and steel combs are the best tools to use on the Border Terrier's coat. Hand stripping is a grooming method that helps keep the coat healthy and neat. A stripping knife will be needed, and this process should take place twice a year. If preferred, contact a professional groomer experienced in this field. The breed should be bathed every 8 to 12 weeks. Frequent brushing will help reduce the need for a bath. As a rough-coated canine, the waterproof coat repels dirt. They can be blow-dried or air-dried, but not outdoors. The Border Terrier will quickly become dirty all over again by rolling through the mud. We have tried to cover the most common pros and cons of a Border Terrier. Obviously, we couldn't cover everything, or this video would be hours long. I don't think anybody has time for that. Are you still thinking about getting a Border Terrier after watching this? We strongly recommend you watch through this video numerous times. Take notes of all the points that are made. Compare them to your current lifestyle and commitments. Do you have the time to spare to look after a Border Terrier? Be honest with yourself before making a decision. Bringing a new puppy into your life can be a wonderful experience for both you and the dog. That just about wraps things up, guys. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.